and what is the experience and experience of this paper paper. Okay, what is the first bit children? First bit is question answers. Children, question answers. First bit, how many marks? 6 questions are given. 6 tries are 30. Second bit is what children? Fill in the blanks. With the blanks also, how many marks are given? 5 blanks, which carry 1 mark. 5 out of the 5. Next third bit, what is the third bit? Mark the following. 5 out of 5. Next fourth one, jumble sentences. Sorry, jumble letters. This also 5 out of 5. Okay children, last one, what is the last bit? Draw the picture. Draw the picture of igloo. Of igloo, how many marks children? These were 5 marks. Okay, now coming to the first section children. First section what I told, question answer, 6, 5, 30, each carries 5 marks I told. So what is the first question? Already the answers I have given in the class, isn't it children? What is the first one? What are our basic names? Second one, name some energy giving foods. Third one, name some body building foods. Fourth one, what are the uses of a house? Fifth one, what is a kacha house and what is a pakka house? For Indian class we have given what is a kacha house and differently again what is a pakka house I have given. So sixth one, why do houses on the hills have sloping roofs? Coming to the section 2, 20 marks. There is the objective, already I wrote in the blanks, 5 blanks I have given, 5 ones are 5. You see children, we need a dash to live in. What we need? We need house to live in. Gypsies live in dash, caravans. Dash makes tents and live in them. We will live in the gypsies. Houses in the, not gypsies, you see in the textbook children. Houses in the hills have dash to. You see in the classwork. Eskimos make dash and live in them. Okay, fill in the blanks. Next third one is the math the following. A section and B section, isn't it? Kacha house is made up of what? Mud or cement, you have to tick it. Pakka house made up of mud or cement. Igloo is what? What is the igloos and what is a tent? The circus people will be making the tent. Caravans means what? Gypsies are known as a caravans. Igloo means what? It is a snow. Rearrange the jumble letters to make the meaningful words. Already I have given in the class where first one is a clause. First one is a clothes, second one is a summer, third one is a uniform, fourth one is a season, fifth one is umbrella, and sixth one is raincoat. Jumbled children already I have given in the class for exercise. Okay. Now last section, fourth section, draw the picture of igloo. That is for 5 marks. Igloo you are having in your textbook, no children. You practice before your exam and just you have to draw the igloo. Okay, children, this is your paper.